everyone, Lala here, and I've just come on here to give you a little update about the flash mob. So if you've been listening to the song again and again like me, it's addictive, then you might have noticed there is a double chorus in the middle of the song. So it's when she gets to her third chorus, she sings it twice and it's a little bit different. So I've come here to just go over that part with you so you know what you're doing and you can really have fun with it on the day. Let's go, girls! Let's do it! Okay, so the chorus I'm referring to is when she says, okay, so you've got a car. That don't impress me much. So the third chorus, what we do, we double up and we miss a little bit of the end. So we're coming down as usual for that don't impress me much. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you've got the moves. 2, 3, 4. Have you got the touch? 5, 6, 7, 8. Lasso, don't get me wrong. And 3, and whip. But that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. And here's where we go straight again, back to the start. That don't impress me much. Do, do, do. So you think you're cool, but have you got the touch, okay? Exactly the same. Don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're all right. But that won't keep me warm in the middle of the night. Then you go back to the turn. That don't impress me much. Yeah! So you just take off that turn and repeat. Let's go. Let's try.
Right, here we go.
Okay. So you got a car. That don't impress me much. So you got the moves, but I got the touch. Now don't get me wrong. Yeah, I think you're all right.
Here we go.
That won't get me wrong.
Straight back up.
Don't impress me much.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. You think you're cool, but have you got the touch? Now,
guys, now that we've cleared it up and you know what to do, get practicing. Let's all learn this. And please come and join us on Thursday at Theatre and Circus Gateway. And then again on Sunday to dance with the amazing Shania Twain. I cannot wait. Get the hats on. Let's do it. I can't wait. I'll see you there, guys. See you there.